Hello out there, you guys. This is Uncle Yab, and you're gabbing with Yab. And today, I'm doing something new. I'm interviewing a young lady. Her name is Maya, and she's a freshman at Middlesex Community College here in Lowell. And I'm just going to ask her a few questions. Hi, Maya. How you doing today?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm doing good. I'm glad you stopped by to help me out with my podcasting. And this is my first time interviewing somebody, so let's see how it goes, Maya.
Awesome. Thank you for having me.
First of all, I'd like to ask you a couple questions. What was it like to start college for the first time?
You know, the college experience is a lot different between universities and community colleges, but with a community college, I feel like there's a lot of diversity, and it's a way to save money, and you get the same amount of learning in the first 2 years. I'm actually doing a two-year plan there, so once my 2 years is up, I will be transferring to a university to continue my education.
Okay, that's cool. I always thought that you could do your 4 years at that community college, but I see now that you explained to me that that community college is a two-year college experience, and then you can go to another college to do your rest of it. Is that correct?
Yes and no. So you can do your 4 years there.
Right.
I want to transfer over to a university.
Okay.
Which I feel would give me a little bigger of more experience,
okay,
in a different way, just to try. And I was very hesitant to pick my major in the first place, so that's probably why I fell towards a community college in the first place.
Okay, and then that comes into my second question. What are you majoring in? What is the thing that you want to do in life?
My major is criminal justice.
Okay, that's good, criminal justice. You want to be a police officer?
I do. My main goal is to work for the FBI, but I want to start small and work my way up.
That's awesome. A lot of times you don't get that from a young college student that she actually knows what she's doing, but she sounds like she's on the right track. Okay, I got another question for you, Maya. Why did you pick the college and field to pursue? Why did you want to pick that area?
Honestly, for the majority of my whole life, I wanted to become a nurse, but I went to a technical high school, and I was actually in the nursing field there, and I loved every minute of it. I just kind of learned to realize it just wasn't exactly what I wanted to do for a living, so I was extremely thankful and grateful that I didn't waste all that money in college to go through the whole entire program and then change afterwards, but I think criminal justice really caught my eye in so many ways because my dad actually is a corrections officer, and I've always loved that.
Right.
But I like the thrill. I like to know what's next. I'm always on the move. I like a new battle every single day, and I'm out there saving and helping people, and that's really what it's all about.
Cool. I like that answer. I work at a hospital, and I would have thought that you would do nursing, but you said you want to do criminal justice, and that's fine. Nothing wrong with that. Actually, that's pretty cool as well. Well, that's a good answer you gave me. So we're moving right along, okay? Now, let me ask you, how well did you do in your classes, and what type of grades did you get, if you don't mind me asking?
No, not at all. I did really good in most of my classes that I took last semester. I actually skipped my first semester of college because I didn't take a test, but I did go the second semester. So last semester was my first time as a college student, and honestly, I expected it to be a lot worse than it could have been, but I did very, very well. I mean, I had a couple bumps in the road in my Spanish class, but I'm learning, and I'm excited to go back.
That's cool. We always always pick with you about your Spanish and everything, and I'm not too good at Spanish, but always when you come in, I always say, aloha. Aloha. That's not Spanish. Hola. And you know what I'm talking about, so that's cool. All right, and my last question for you, Maya, is do you think it'll be better in your sophomore year, your second year in college?
Personally, I do. I think now that I have the first experience down that I'm going to work 10 times harder, sometimes I catch myself not working to my potential, especially in classes. If it's easy, I get away with doing, like, not a lot of it. But with me transferring, I need to make sure my grades match a certain, like, criteria, and which it did last year, but I want to work 10 times harder, and I'm taking 2 extra classes than I did last semester. So I'm ready to go back.
Sounds good, Maya. Sounds like you're on the right track and you are ready to do it for your second year. Well, this is all the time we have for this. We're going to wrap this up here with the what we're doing. And I appreciate you stopping by and talking to me. And I'm going to try to do this on a regular basis. I'm trying to do like local people in the area, not just a college student. It could be somebody else. But right now, this is just a trial and error for me. And once again, you guys, you're talking to Uncle Yab, and we're gabbing with Yab. Have a good day.